April 14th, 2820. This is video entry 47 for Lieutenant Eli. It's been almost 4 months since we've exited from World 3. And after spending some time with Big Finn in his created paradise, he's sent me on another task. Our ship is losing fuel and fast. We weren't prepared for a journey of this length. Big Finn's sending me into World 4 to recover more fuel for our journey in a rather unorthodox form. I wasn't exactly prepared for the circumstances of this mission when I signed up, but here we are. I'm hoping World 4 will offer us something different that we haven't seen before. Power's getting really low. Our lights ran out a few months ago. We just have the emergency red lights on now. Even our sound system pumping in sounds from Earth is starting to lose power, growing dimmer. Soon it will just be the empty silence of space. I'm hoping my mission to World 4 will be successful. If not, this may be my last entry. This is Lieutenant Eli signing off.
All right, Eli, you know the drill. Once you land, you'll feel a little bit of nausea, but that's pretty standard. And the faces are going to be the same, but they won't be the same people that you know. This might sting a bit. But that's what the numbing agent is for, really.
Time will I have?
Not a lot. You need to move as fast as possible. We're running low on fuel. Oh, and drink this.
What's this?
That's something that we whipped up in the lab. It'll help with the nausea a little bit. New protocol.
I don't remember there being a new protocol.
Breakfast.
Who are you?
Who am I? Man, if you don't already know, then I don't know what you're doing out here.
I'm lost.
Dexter Dash. You ordered.
Ordered what?
A cold breakfast, like you just said.
How did you know that?
How do you think I'm in business?
I'm gonna ask for a good breakfast.
Well, I mean, I got a cold breakfast.
Not exactly what I asked for, but how do you have a cold breakfast for me?
The details aren't important.
Oh, thank you.
That is.
Oh, this looks amazing.
I heard your call, and I bring it all.
Thank you so much. This is exactly what I needed.
Yeah, man, anytime. Be sure to rate me 5 stars, and
how?
I'll get out of here. Just think it, man. What do you think this is? Okay, I just got 4 stars.
I was just testing you to see if it worked.
Well, get it to 5, man.
Hey.
What?
Are you going back to town? I really don't know where I am. I could use a ride.
So I still have a delivery up here, but if you have to tag along, feel free.
I think I might do that.
You gonna finish your breakfast?
He orders a cold breakfast for me. And
I can hear you.
He didn't even leave half the bowl.
Come on. Hey, wait up, man.
Oh, I left my cereal.
Coming.
So what other delivery do you have to do?
This ogre. Second one today, to be honest with you. And they're always the worst customers.
Did you say ogre?
Yeah, ogre. What do you call him?
Elon Musk. Never been in a world with ogres before.
What do you mean, in a world with ogres? It's the world. Where are you from again?
It's a long story.
Tallahassee?
Cheyenne, actually.
Whoa!
So you got like telekinesis powers for your delivery thing?
I don't know what you just said, but the orders appear in my head, so I just fulfill them and get credit.
Get credit?
Man, you have a lot to learn about this place.
What are you delivering to these ogres?
Some twine. For some reason they can't figure that out themselves. They said to deliver it to the northernmost tree, whatever the fuck that means, like from what point of reference. That one look north to you?
It's about as north as anything.
Well, they'll have to accept it then.
And you know the only thing worse than ogres?
All those cultists.
The cults?
Yeah, they've been showing up the last 10 or so years and just, they've really changed how everything's going on here.
So, like, what kind of city is this?
Okay, man, hold on. First of all, last question. And second of all, closest one is Love City, but about 5 years back, these things started showing up. And then the government kicked them out into the Temporal Hills.
So this is the Temporal Hills?
That's where we are now. Love City's about, I don't know, 15 miles away. But you gotta be careful, man. The thing about these creatures, new ones keep appearing.
And so they're just banished out here?
Yeah, and it's taken a turn for the worst. Cultists have shown up after the creatures did. Mm. And we're alone. Aw, dude, we gotta get out of here.
What?
That ogre?
Yeah.
He left a 1-star review. Dude's fucking pissed.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. What the fuck? Dude, it's gone.
What?
It's gone, the car.
How can a car just disappear?
Well, the lack of it being here right now, I don't know. I don't even have my fucking keys.
What kind of delivery guy are you?
The quickest in state, boy.
So what do you do now?
We're gonna have to walk 50 miles back to Love City.
All right,
hit the sack, Jack.